The girl in the white dress was dead to begin with. There was no doubt about that. Though no paperwork from her burial could be found, and no clergyman, clerk, undertaker, or chief mourner could vouch for it, what Katrina, Florence, and I saw was proof enough. And our word was good upon anything we chose to swear to. The girl in the white dress was as dead as a doornail.